Hello, my lilies, and welcome to my channel, Sweet Lily Moon ASMR. We're going to do a relaxation meditation today. I want you to lie down and relax. If you're feeling stressed or anxious, this meditation is for you. Let's start by laying flat on your back. Put a comfortable pillow behind your neck and lay your hands for the moment flat against breath through the nose and let it out slowly through the mouth. Do another one. Do a set of three deep breaths. Inhale. Is it a situation? Is it a person? What is troubling your mind? It's okay. You're in a safe place. So just focus on it. Acknowledge that anxiety, that worry, that stress is there. Allow it to pass through your mind. Uncertainty to go as you picture that train passing. So is all of that troubles you. And if you're feeling anxious while you're remembering or upset of what affected you today for lately. I want you to acknowledge your surroundings in your room, the textures
of the bed. Is your blankets,
bed sheets, cotton,
satin,
silk? Just slowly rub
the blanket on your bed.
Now, try to imagine a person, a memory that has made you happy.
If you cannot do none of the above because you're so tense,
then focus on the campfire. Listen
to the crackling of the fire.
Now it crackles and pops once in a while. Feel the warmth of the fire as it warms away the coldness of your bad day,
your bad week, your bad moment
that you just went through. Feel the warmth of it. Hear the sound of that campfire.
It's not that
you're visualizing, then visualize that place
that makes you most happiest,
peaceful, and calm.
What does it look like?
What is it that you see?
That you hear?
What is it? And picture it. Picture. And try to picture in your mind the smells, the sounds
of your surroundings.
If it's a person,
who is that person?
What? How does he
or she
look like?
Is this person
smiling at you? Picture the person smiling at you, sitting next to you, with a smile.
What is that person wearing?
Do you remember
the person's signature scent
of their favorite perfume
or cologne?
All of these, try to picture. And keep focusing on all those scenarios, whatever scenario that you chose. Focus on it. And focus on your breathing. Because your breathing is your center. Every time you feel a little anxious, control your breathing, as it will calm you down and center you. Try to feel the warmth, the safe feeling of feeling free of stress, sadness, uncertainty. If you're feeling depressed, just focus on one of those scenarios. It will help you to distract your mind, and it will ease your mind from the racing thoughts of all that is troubling you in the day. Your mind will not focus on those bad days, that bad moment. You need to redirect your thoughts. And you have to start always by acknowledging your feelings. It's not good to suppress your feelings, whether it's good or not so good thoughts or feelings. The more we suppress, the more it will stay, and the stronger the anxiety, the uncertainty, and the worry will grow. So, as you acknowledged and let go, you're replacing your feelings peaceful, calming, and happier thoughts. Now, I want you to put your index finger and your thumb together, both at the same time, in both hands. Now your middle finger to your thumb. Now your ring finger to your thumb. Now your pinky to your thumb. Now keep doing that. It will help you to acknowledge your surroundings. It'll remind you that you're in a safe place, and your mind will not wander back to those thoughts that have upset you, that have caused you distress, pain, and discomfort. Keep doing it. Another set of three. inhale and exhales. Take a deep breath through the nose. Release through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. Racing slower and slower. It's not a distress. It's just calm and relaxed. Now, I want you to get your left ankle in a circular motion, very, very slowly. Move your left ankle, your foot, either counterclockwise or clockwise, whatever works for you, my lilies. I want you to continue to do that slowly. Do you feel the release of it? How relaxing it feels to feel that stretching of that muscle in your ankles and your foot. Good. I want you to get your right foot and move your ankle in a circular motion of your choice, clockwise or counterclockwise, whichever is more comfortable for you. Now, focus on your knees. Do you feel tense in your knees? I want you to exercise your knees. Make the gum up and down, up and down. And release that tension in your knees. And while you're doing that, I want you to get your fingers together, like I told you before. Start with your index finger. Together to your thumb, the middle finger. Place it next to your thumb. Now your ring finger. And now your pinky. Now, focus on your hip. Lower back. Place one or both of your hands in your lower stomach, below your belly button. and take a deep breath. And slowly release through the mouth. Do you feel how your stomach rises and goes down? How relaxed everything in that area is? Isn't that relaxing to feel how your body calms down slowly, inch by inch? Now focus on your diaphragm, your chest. Place one hand on your chest, in the other, palm flat against the bed, gently. And take a deep breath through the nose. Now release through the mouth, slowly. Do you feel your heart beating slowly, more relaxed? As you listen to the crackling of the fire, imagine, visualize the people or the place or the memory that you chose. If you chose the fire feel, continue to feel the warmth of this peaceful, magnificent fire. And remember to control your breathing, because your breathing is your center. And relax. Now, place both hands flat against the bed. Focus now on your neck and the back of your head. Do you feel the comfort of the pillow? How it gently and effortlessly holds your neck and your head. How you feel like your neck is floating and being held by clouds. And as you feel that peaceful relaxation, You feel the muscles of your jaw, your bottom jaw, your upper jaw just separate with ease. How the tension in your forehead slowly releases its tension and its grip. The forehead muscle just loosens up, and the tension between your brows is just gone. Feel the softness of the sheets in your bed. Slowly move your hands on the sheets and let them travel in a circular motion. Do you like the sensation of the softness of your pillows and the bed sheets, your blankets? Focus on that. Now your back feels supported on the bed. How your back has no tension. The muscles of your back are released. There's no more tension, only relaxation, calmness, and peaceful thought. Every time you feel anxious, sad, you feel a sense of uncertainty and dread, or anything that troubles you in your mind, I want you to do this relaxation meditation so that you are centered back to your peaceful state where you belong, where you deserve to be, in your peaceful, happy center. Continue to focus on your breathing, your peaceful surroundings, your safe place, your safe. All is well now, and all is good. You will be okay. You will be all right. You will see that everything will work out. Relax your mind and know that all is well.
too. Slowly. Open your eyes. And I wish you either a good start to your day or the most peaceful, relaxing sleep. I hope you found this meditation helpful. And if you did, good. Have a good day. A good night, my dear lilies. Take care, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.